EIQ entry, FIN, EPN, CIN. The three items listed on the emissions inventory questionnaire entry search, FIN, EPN, and CIN, all function in a similar manner and will be covered in this video using the FIN portion as the example. On the Emissions Inventory Questionnaire Entry Search page, select FIN and click Search. This takes the user to the FIN list page. This page lists all FINs present in the STARS database. All FINs listed for an RN must be addressed with the EI submission in one of two ways. The first way is accomplished by clicking on an FIN. This will take the user to the Edit FIN Information page. This page lists the relevant attributes for the FIN, shows the previously reported values, and gives a place for new values to be entered. Where necessary, the user enters new values then clicks the Save button, located at the bottom of the page after entry is complete. If there are no errors with the entered values, the page will return with a message indicating the save was successful. The user can then click the Cancel button at the bottom of the page. This will return the user to the FIN list page. If there are any errors with the values, such as entering 8 days per week, the window will return with an error message highlighting each attribute row where an error is present. Once the errors are corrected, the user must click the Save button before the changed value will be accepted and the save considered successful. Please note that new value fields with a red asterisk are mandatory fields and cannot be left blank. A blank mandatory field will be considered an error. After successfully saving the data, the user can click the Cancel button at the bottom of the page. This will take the user back to the FIN list page. The second way of updating an FIN is to use the No Change button. Instead of going to the Edit FIN Information page, the user can click the checkboxes under the No Change column on the list page. The No Change checkboxes are intended to be used for sources where none of the existing information needs to change, or for sources that are shut down, demolished, or listed as ownership transferred. By clicking the No Change checkbox, the user is stating that nothing has changed with the information related to that source, stars will maintain the data as is. Once the relevant No Change checkboxes are selected, the user must click the Save button at the bottom of the page. The FIN, EPN, CIN list pages display 20 items at a time. If there are more than 20 FINs, EPNs, or CINs in the inventory, paging buttons will be present at the top of the list. The user can click the arrow to advance one page at a time, or can click the number of a specific page. Please note that if a user clicks any of the No Change boxes on a page, the Save button must be clicked before changing pages. To complete the EIQ entry for the FIN, EPN, and CIN portions of the system, all FINs, EPNs, and CINs must be addressed through one of the two methods just detailed. Any FIN, EPN, or CIN not updated or not certified as no change will be treated as an error until it is addressed. Users may have noticed an Add button at the bottom of the Edit Information pages. The Add function will be discussed in Video 7. EIQ Entry, Add Path, and General Structure Changes.